Payne. What do you think you were really doing in Panama?
I was drinking.
People died. Innocent people. Who do you think robbed you?
I don't know. I was told it was people who disliked Daphne Bernstein. Something about an unpleasant divorce.
Her ex-husband worked on Wall Street. Do you think he has easy access to Panamanian death squads?
Guess I didn't really think about it.
You were smuggling something, weren't you?
No, no, no. I mean, I didn't realize it at the time. I didn't think too much about it, but yes, Marcelo did drive off with something. I don't know what. I didn't see him until we got to Brazil a week or so later.
I think it was money. I think Marcelo and Victor have a friendly banker there in Panama. Your little cruise was to deliver the cash to him because there it's easier to launder.
I thought the Broncos were rich.
Rodrigo's rich. The other two, they live well, but they don't have real money. Victor's campaigns were always financed by his brother. That is the way among certain rich families there. The eldest brother is the king, you know? He gets everything. The other two, not so much.
And now Rodrigo's dead.
Exactly. And Marcelo, too. It's an awful tragedy for Victor, huh? A man running on a law and order ticket, you know, whose brothers have both been killed in such terrible circumstances. A true patriot.
What about Marcelo?
Marcelo was an idiot. Were this true, I certainly don't believe he could possibly have known about it. But I do believe some other scheme, you know, some other bullshit. Whatever that cash was, Victor could have talked him into something. I don't know yet.
And Passos?
Well, Passos is a bum ex-cop. He failed in America. Failed in São Paulo. He was surrounded by more money and more poverty than his tiny little head can handle. You think guys like that can't be bought?
No, but if...
But nothing. He's probably not a bad guy. He's just a man caught in the crossfire of a very rich family.
What about me?
You. You're the fall guy. The American. Running around, acting like the action hero. Killing lots of people. You're a stroke of genius.
That ain't how it is.
You were an angry ex-cop. You were sitting in a bar with a history of violence and a history of a bad temper. You were perfect.
Me and Passos went to the academy together.
Did you?
I don't fucking know.
Okay, let's take a drive, Max. You want to do some good? Want to get yourself killed in a good cause? Then I need you to check something out for me.
Like what?
That incident at the favela today. Now, some of my officers say a bus drove off some captives.
They did, I saw it.
But no captives were ever booked.
They probably handed them off to the paramilitary death squads, the,
Caixa Preto.
Right.
Who did?
I don't know, the cops. The other cops, the cops who shoot on sight.
The UFE.
Right.
Max, you see that building there?
Imperial Palace Hotel?
Yeah, that's what it says. People go in there, in large groups, under armed guard. But it isn't a police station, and no one comes out of there.
Why don't you just go in and bust the joint, get a warrant?
I'm only a cop, Max.
So you keep saying. Time to find out what was going on here. I didn't fancy booking myself in the presidential suite, so went looking for the basement. I wasn't too excited about the acoustics in this place. A couple of gunshots would sound like I'd walked in here with a goddamn marching band. It wasn't pretty, but I guess none of what was about to happen was gonna be. It was the question I kept on asking myself. How could I have been so blind? I was convinced the Broncos had gotten the wrong man for the job, but maybe De Silva was right. I was the stooge. The bad joke everybody got but me.
No, we're trying to actually do something good now, but we don't know. I don't know if I'm doing something good. Seems like I would be. I'm kind of pissed that Pesos played me like a damn fiddle. If anyone knows what that saying is, I'm sure most of you probably do. If not, you gotta play Metal Gear Solid 5. So rude, you don't get the remains all mixed up.
Oh.
Either those guys wheeled their trash out on stretchers, or something was seriously wrong here.
So this hotel has a gigantic furnace. Old school furnace. That they're using as a crematory. All that heat.
Ufei. Was there anything they didn't have a grubby hand in? A few days earlier, I'd have called it a coincidence. But I'd written off too many of those already.
Open it up! Open it! Oh, take those. Need some more loots. More ammo, mainly, but loots.
The Imperial Palace Hotel was a five-star bona fide shithole. I needed to find out why guests were checking in by the busload and checking out by the bag load. Maybe the service would be better upstairs.
No, don't shoot! Woo! Oh, damn it. My suppressor was doing such a good job, too. I'm actually gonna get to use an RPG. Oh, shit! Yeah, I guess I'll grab this gun. I'm gonna stick with the silence weapon for right now. My cover's already blown, but, you know, sometimes I like to be a little stealthy. Shh. I'll be okay, guys. I will kill you all the same. Ah!
Seriously?
Should really just be using the assault rifle at this point. Let's change weapons when I'm in the middle of fucking getting shot at. Oh, Jesus. Yeah, one shot. One shot to make this good. Got it. But I'm still alive for a moment. This hotel could have been something. Oh, for some reason, the purple walls are reminding me of Bioshock. Ah, cursor! Oh, that guy's already dead. Where are you aiming me to shoot at? I'm gonna die! There's a pillar in my fucking way. Oh, there's two of you. Holy crap, he's like right in front of me, please. Let me go check the other angle. Oh, hello. What? Sneaky little hidden parts right there. It's probably back in the same room, didn't it?
Silva and I had the same fan club. I knew enough and he knew too much. We'd both become targets.
Oh, he still got me with that damn shotgun in the face. Hello! He was getting shot in the back of the head by his teammate. Huh. Dude, you're dead. Stop shooting. Oh, I could have maybe just shot the propane tanks. I didn't really see those there.
I needed to find a way upstairs. Surely nobody would notice another hole in the wall.
Oh, am I supposed to blow something up? Oh, the propane tanks. Clever.
This thing was bigger than me, bigger than the Broncos, but I only had a glimpse of the whole picture, like looking in a mirror and for an instant seeing what everyone else sees, a bad caricature of a better man.
Part two. I'm really not looking forward to getting that one because I doubt I'll even get the opportunity to really use the RPG.
Ufei, that deal at the favela was getting dirtier by the minute. Those bastards were clearly in bed with the Crash of Prado. Now we just have to find out why. Starting with a bit of bedtime reading for Mr. Da Silva. When you've lived the kind of life I've lived, reality comes at you through a different lens. But nothing could have prepared me for what was on the other side of that door. I had to get those poor bastards out of there.
Get them out of here. Go. Go. Wait, I said get... Serrano.
Serrano. He looked pathetic, a man defeated. I walked away and left him to his own personal nightmare. Whatever hell this was Da Silva had sent me into, I knew I had to put an end to it. I had no choice but to push on. I didn't understand everything, and I never would, but I understood enough. Sometimes a complicated problem is best tackled with a simple solution.
It's gold. We got 8 shots, 3 peeps. Open the door so I can get a clear shot. That'd be great. You already see me, you dicks. Oh, is that the last part? Not for the gun I thought it was. Very many balls for this thing. Yeah, that was the only gun I had. All right, so let's go ahead and get out of here. That pool needs some more water, guys. Where are we getting shot at? That pool's way under your pool level minimum requirement, guys. Dude, you're fucking dead. Stop pulling the trigger. Although I really should have changed up my gun. Didn't really think this through. Let's change up my gun. Oh wait, I got more bullets. You know, this is practically a one-hit kill, and it's gold. I pretty much use all my guns in semi-auto anyway. Oh. How are you not dying? Are you another one of those invincible bastards? Get in! Ow! My butt! No painkillers, no gun, no nothing? What a ripoff. Thought I was gonna get something from coming in here. Okay, let's take a pain pill. Run up for cover. How are you not dying? Horrible time to reload.
De Silva was no fool. I'd have driven on off into the sunset too if I were him. But I was in too far now.
Pain feels. Oh, newspaper.
It looked like Victor had won the sympathy vote. Found his universal connection to the people. Triumph out of tragedy. Part of me couldn't help thinking that had been his plan all along.
Probably was. These guys are sneaky. Hopefully I get a chance to kill him. For using me.
What the fuck is going on here?
How much do you want? What have you been doing?
I am a doctor. I help people.
What have you been doing here?
It's easy for you. Listen, I know people. They will kill you. I can help you. Trust me. Please. Please.
What have you been doing?
I have a lot of money. Look. Look. Lots of money. I do important research. Please.
Caralho! Caralho!
Espera. Espera. Eu posso explicar tudo. Tudinho. Por favor, pelo amor de Deus,
hammer behind him.
Por favor, não me mata. Não, não. Pelo amor de Deus.
E aí, doutor?
For all Serrano owed me, he'd paid enough. For now, I had bigger debts to call in.
As long as he remembers the good deeds I'm doing now for later. I thought I saw someone up here.
Even I could guess what Demo Lisao meant. That building was condemned in more ways than one.
Someone's gonna bum rush me any second now. Come on. Where are you guys hiding? Oh, there's another floor, too. It's not going there quite yet.
It was locked from the outside. There had to be something I wasn't seeing.
Yeah, this golden gun part right here. I think we probably missed the opportunity to get the gold RPG. Actually, let's see. We got clue. We're missing two clues. Oh.
They had a fucking arsenal in here. It was time to bring this little hellhole to the ground. So I decided to put some of their C4 to good use.
No! Sorry, but I'm not done in there yet.
Call it evidence for Da Silva.
And, oh. Oh yeah, oh yeah, I'll definitely take that. Am I supposed to put these on all the red pillars? Probably. How many of these pillars are there? I get shot. This whole place is going up.
Some dark shit in my time, but this was something else. These vermin had gone into a place where life was cheap and found a way to get rich off it. I just wanted to finish this and get far away from here. But then, true to form, more of the rats come out of their holes.
I did not see that large blinking light in front of them. Okay, so that was the last of the C4. What I think I'm gonna do is I'm gonna run out with slow-mo. As per usual. There's more people coming upstairs. Let's change guns. Pop into slow-mo again, please. Oh, please.
At least my visitors have been kind enough to leave the gate open.
Okay, well, I guess I'm just going to go plant some more C4 on more doors. I didn't realize I was holding on to the bag, but... what is going on? Ya bitch! Can't hit him. Oh, I'm not ready to go up there quite yet. Fuck. Oh yeah, I'm gonna send him right back. Cool. The thing is on my head. Oh, my gold sniper. Oh. Anyone else? I didn't think so. Horrible. Anyone else still alive? Did I not kill everyone? There was no slow-mo movement. Oh! Owie! There you go, in his butt.
Any time I'd bought had been going real cheap. If I was gonna plant the rest of those explosives, I had to do it now.
You know, I'm really only planting them in one section of this gigantic ass building. I'm only gonna probably don't take down like literally one section of this gigantic ass building. Damn it! Right behind the pillar too. Didn't kill them all. Okay, I did. Their bodies are just rolling around. Maybe I should actually take a look at this place before putting all the C4 down. Oh, he stops right. Oh, fuck it. I'll just put the C4 in. Figured it cutscene me out of the room before I really looked over anything. Voila. There we go. Got all those. I think I think we actually got both guns in this campaign or mission. I think that's the first for me there.
That was the last of the explosives. I just hoped it was enough to bring down the building and all the evil in it.
Yeah, it can't see me out of the room.
Who wants to take a shot? You see what this is? Come on, anybody? Want to be a hero? I got nothing to lose. Let's do it.
Que porra que tá acontecendo aqui?
Senhor Nevis.
What the fuck is your problem, man?
My problem? Wanna know what my problem is? You're turning humans into glue. That's what my fucking problem is.
I don't know what you're talking about, American. All I know is what I hear about you. You bodyguard for the Brancos. They are all dead. You help the poor. Today, many of them dead. You are a proper American hero.
At least I fucking tried.
Well done with your effort. The whole city is grateful. The great American savior of the poor.
That's right.
You think you made any difference? You think stopping this legitimate business venture is helping anyone?
Legitimate? You're stealing people's organs!
We pay for everything! We have the records!
Oh, so people can sell their livers, their hearts, their eyeballs? You're insane, you sick fuck!
We kept people safe in the city! Decent people! Safe! I know a lot of powerful people.
Well, your powerful people aren't gonna help you out of this one, buddy.
Why do you make me use that? Why? This dude's moves, man. Aw, damn it. Oh my god, just let me shoot him, please. The game is like destined to make you shoot that one guy instead of like the other ones that are probably closer. Why it made me start with my pistol is a little annoying. Oh, the helicopter's still here. I thought he was gonna fly away. Let's see if we can bolt up this, maybe. Nope. Ah, the fucking vibrating ground! Gonna ruin my aim. I didn't even need to kill that guy. Ow! Come on through that door, buddy. Okay, it's not. Oh, not these guys again. Oh, I can't shoot for shit! Gonna die. Oh, I'm so low.
was dangerous, friend.
I kinda like it. It's growing on me.
Nice to see a happy tourist smiling.
Oh.
The fuck are you doing here?
I came back.
I can see that.
Why? To save you.
Oh, yeah, real hero.
Listen.
Just now, come with me, Max, to Brazil. A chance to play the fall guy in a plot that my boss's brother's hatching to profit from the selling of human organs. Yeah, it'll be perfect for you.
What are you talking about? I don't know nothing about human organs, man. Victor and Marcelo are trying to teach Rodrigo a lesson. Get into losing the purse strings and the family money. They pressured me into doing it. You wanna die? I came back for you. I did my best. I'm having a kid, Max. I gotta go.
Fuck you.
Ah.
Later. Now, let's go. This thing works.
Yeah, now's not the time for the feud.